The Turnpike Authority is warning Pikepass customers to be on alert for scams. In this case, it comes in the form of a text message requesting you share personal financial information to pay for outstanding charges. While there have not been any cases in Oklahoma yet, the Turnpike Authority says customers of toll agencies in 9 other states have been targeted, and they're alerting Pikepass users now just to be on the safe side.
Scammers. Can't stand
all over the place.
All over the place.